YouTube, Rook here from Rook Geek Goodness, my little channel and interweb for all things geeky and cool. Welcome to my inaugural first episode of my brand new bi-monthly series, Rook's Rare Find. Now, the object of this video series is not for me to gloat or say, hey, look what I found and you didn't. No, guys, take that off the table right now. The idea of this video series is to say, hey, listen, I found a really good deal. I want to show you what I found, and hopefully you can take some knowledge out of what I found and use it for your own toy collecting needs. That's the whole idea and principle of this video series. Now, like I said, I'm usually in the right place at the right time, and I decided to do this as a bi-monthly series to take in place of Rook 180. Rook 180, as I mentioned in the voting video I did a couple days ago, is extremely expensive. Everything you see showcased in Rook 180 comes out of my own pocket, meaning I'm buying all the blind boxes and I'm taking out something out of my own personal collection that could go up for a potential giveaway at any given time if I would blow the actual review. I haven't had a lot of mishaps on Rook 180, thankfully. I've won maybe, I think, maybe 60 to 70% of the time. And I try rather hard in every single video I do there. I don't want to lose. But like I said, it becomes very, very expensive down the road. So I decided to make it every other month. And so what's going to happen with the Rook's Rare Find? You'll have a video for Rook's Rare Find for 1 month. The next month will be Rook 180. Then the next month, Rook Rare Find, so forth and so on. That's the idea. So you'll get in a full year, you'll get six of these and six of Rook 180. If everything goes according to plan. That usually will never happen. Things go off the rails all the time. But the whole idea is to basically showcase what I found, and hopefully you can take advantage of my boons. So what happened in the last weekend, basically? Normally, I would shoot it on location to show you, you know, signs of the actual sales. I will give you receipts, hard copy stuff I can show you, which I have here. But normally, you would see it like in a toy hunt. Think of it like a glorified toy hunt. That's basically what it will be. I went to a local Walmart, and usually on by the Walmart by me has a big deal clearance, usually clearance racks on a two-shelf tier thing rolled out near the cash registers. So I'm sitting there looking around. I happen to walk in looking for stuff for Rook 180, as I mentioned. So I go to the actual two-tiered shelf, and I'm looking, and it says a big sign there says 75% off. I'm like, 75% off? They usually have toys and collectibles. Let me just look around the little shelf. It's not big. Maybe it's as wide as about the size of this table, and it's about, you know, 6 to 7 feet tall. It's not a really tall shelf, about 6 feet tall. So I'm looking, and I see some Star Wars stuff on. I'm like, ooh, they got some Black Series. Okay, let's see what they have. I look, and there's stacked at least, I would say, eight stacks. Two of each, the new Black Series speeder bikes, or the speeders. That's right, the Force Friday exclusives, Rey and Luke Skywalker. That's right, these were 75% off of US. The normal price for these, so everyone will know right now, is $60. Each one of these is $60 US. I was extremely surprised when brand new product was slashed that low. I've heard it was, in some places, was discounted as low as $20, but this was discounted down to $11 and I think 75 cents. You guys don't believe me? You can be, you know, you can say, Rook, we don't actually believe you. That's fine. I have a receipt right here. I'll put a closer up shot right here of it so you can see what I'm talking about. Now, the only thing that's going to catch with this particular receipt is that they put the Rey speeder, they scanned it twice. So I'm thinking they meant to scan this one, but they overrode it and put this one's price in. So this is where I'm going to help you guys save some money. This is where it might be a little bit of a catch, at least for this video. If most stores, big box retailers, will do a price match, meaning if you can show proof, like that receipt I just showed right here, of an item, they'll usually, if you spent $60 for it, they'll usually show them a receipt, and they'll give you back the money of the difference. I know Walmart does that, Target does that, I believe Toys R Us does that. Usually the big box retailers will price match stuff. Usually it'll come out of, let's say, a circular as well, you can use it, or online. I've used it at Bed Bath & Beyond to get a lower price for a vacuum cleaner, but that's beside the point. You can price match in that way. So this one, I know 100% of the fact you can do. This one, I don't know if you'll be able to swing it or not. Just because my receipt here, and the guy who I actually went with, another YouTuber, a really predominant one in the South Florida area, P2 from P2 Vision, big old plug to P2. I got him up on Twitter box. I Twittered him really quickly. He came down. He bought three sets of these guys here. I bought two. So I know that he had it on his video. He showed the receipt as well. It is a legit thing, guys. guys. I'm not pulling anybody's leg. I'm not pulling the wool over anyone's face or their eyes. This was legit. So let's actually take a little up close shot of this guy real quick here, the Rage Jakku Speeder. Again, this actually came out for Force Friday. I was really happy to find this when I saw it at Force Friday, but I was like, $60 is just way too expensive. If you think about it, most figures here go for $20 US. Just by themselves are usually $20 for Black Series figures. I'll basically put it in, you know, showcase it off to you on a little, my little spinner so you can see what it would look like. I do like the actual Ray Speeder. It looks really, really cool. This is going to be reviewed down the road. That's why I'm keeping it in box still. Moving over to the Luke Speeder here. I do like the Luke one as well. Again, $60 US. To me, it's really, really expensive. I don't think it's really worth $60 in my honest opinion. $20 for the figure and you're gonna say $40 for the Land Speeder. I really don't think that's a really good deal in my personal opinion. But for $11.75, you bet your ass it's a good deal. Heck yeah. So that's the idea of the Rook's Rare Find going forward. I'm gonna be bringing to you things that I find out in the wild through big box retail stores, you know, Walmarts, Targets, Toys R Us's, I mentioned Bed Bath & Beyond, maybe even Kohl's. Someplace that I bring to you a deal that's so good that you say, Rook, this cannot be true. Rook, this is too good to be true. So that's my idea for this video, guys. I hope you like the concept. I think it's a really cool idea. Definitely like the video. Click that subscribe button. Again, I'll put my P.O. box over here if you want to send me anything for Q&A or anything you want me to review. I'd love to see it. And last but not least, you can click Windows over here to watch more of my videos. Take care, guys. I'll see you next month or next other month's Rook's Rare Find. Take care and bye-bye.